and left. Even almost got married. And for Pete, I'm so thankful. Wish I could say thank you to Mel.